Boom! What's up, guys? Thanks for clicking on this video. I appreciate the view. And like I said, I was gonna have a video of some off-roading experience. I didn't tell you what, but I'm gonna show it to you right now. There's my car in the background, and there it is, guys. There it is. That is the vehicle that we went out this last Saturday, which was yesterday. This vehicle right here is just the sickest thing on the market, in my opinion, right now. It's the Polaris XP4 Turbo S. As you can see, it's a four-seater. It's pretty rad. It's got all this awesome stuff, which you'll see in the video. It's got navigation and all that, touchscreen, everything like that. But check this thing out. But before you do that, please like this video. And if you haven't seen my channel before, please subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get updated with the future videos. Like I said, I have a new camera coming and I'm super stoked for that. I will reveal that this next week in a video. Please subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Share it with your friends. I would really appreciate that. And let's get this rolling.
Not getting shot at, Mom.
Sit over here. Hey guys, please.
Hey,
Mom.
Hey.
Beautiful out here. Look how pretty.
Gorgeous.
So nice. It's a perfect day, actually.
Right? Where?
Wait!
Oh my
gosh! It's a lizard.
It's a horned toad.
It's a horned toad.
Which we haven't seen since I was a kid.
I haven't seen.
He looks like a bearded dragon.
Yeah, cool.
Cute
little
guy.
I was gonna just turn around and say, oh, there was
a pretty one.
Mom's pretty. I'm not collecting rocks.
You're so cute.
I don't want to take it.
can't stop.
Yeah, you know you're stuck. We're all backwards.
Better get out, take a look at the view.
Yep.
Yeah. I hope you liked it. We went up to Mount Lemmon near Tucson, Arizona. It was a beautiful ride. It was a perfect day, and it was just awesome being out there with my family. I love being with them, and I hope you guys love being with yours. Thanks again for looking. Thanks again for liking this video, and thanks again for subbing. I really appreciate it. You guys are awesome. Until the next video, I'll check you guys later.